Hello everybody, welcome back. As you can see, we are still stuck out here. I don't know what to do, because what? No, we don't want to do that. No. Let's get set up here. It should be good. It should be good. Yes. Screwed up. I've been so impatient. I have to be less impatient about this. Oh, found it. See how it's like a good place as any. Perfection. Sure. We'll do that. Let's see where it is. Burn it down. This got really lucky for me. Really lucky. Keep an eye on this. I'll just start the timer here. I forgot to do that. Okay, here we go. Going in. Me a quick burn too, nothing fancy. Very quick. Orbital mechanics, everyone. Don't want to get slingshot out into the universe, so gotta be very careful here. 4 hours. 3. 2. 1 hour. Okay, we're coming in. Here we go, boys. Here we go. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it, people. We're gonna do it. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Not quite there. 9 minutes. I'll start burning at 5 minutes. 8. 7. Six. I can wait. This is gonna be very touchy though. Very touchy. Okay. Five. Four. Three. Wow, we did it. What are our observations of the situation? Some good info. What do you think? Whoa! So a lot more scientific value. So, we'll transmit that. Observe this one. That's better. Your report. EVA report. transmit this. Got better data. Spin around a few times. Okay. So, let's see, how much fuel do we have left? Not much. So what I want to do is I want to... How long would that take? That would take no time at all. Okay, we're doing a leap of faith here, people. Who knows what's going to happen. We can do this. Seven, six, eight, one, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, nine, eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, ten, nine, eight, seven. A little bit. Scratch my hand, get prepared. This will be a very quick burn, so I have to be very quick with the trigger. Will that get us home? It will indeed get us home. Good job, people. Good job. We have barely enough fuel left. Okay. Hold on. Let's get going. Say goodbye to the moon, boys. You're not seeing it again. For a while, at least. We'll come back. We'll be back. Whoa. Probably should detach that earlier, but meh, oh well. Oh, we're burning in! That'll work. Okay, guys. We're gonna do this. We're gonna get back. Oh, we maybe we'll take some Oh boy, this could be really bad. Oh, thank God. Wait, but we're gonna hit the ground. This could really hurt. Hopefully we're going slow enough. Hopefully. Could we maybe move a little bit so it doesn't hurt as much? Trying, it's not gonna work. No. Okay. So let's hope for the best for Philvin and Lavi. We're going. This is so funny to watch. We're almost home, guys. We're almost home. In fact, I really don't want to do that because I don't know if that's really the distance. It's not, actually.
In fact, we're only... We're about 200 off the ground.
That was fun. So happy that we made it. I knew we could do it, people. I knew we could do it. So I like the booster stage I have. I'm gonna say that as my official one. Until we get Asparagus systems, that's gonna be the one to use. Heck, even then, I modify a bit so we don't use solid boosters anymore, but I'll still use the, maybe. I don't know. But I know that can take off with this pretty easily, so. Don't hit it too hard. No! No! We lost one. Shoot. That sucks. Shoot. Board. Well, let's try this one. Okay. Let's recover the vessel. 175 science. We could have gone more if we hadn't lost that other container. And that other mystery goo. We could have gone a lot more. But that's still a lot of science, so let's see what we can get. That's just from orbiting around it. Or what we could do if we actually landed. Also, we have a big tree to fulfill here. Yeah, let's get this. What's this? Nah. Yeah, let's not. I think I want this. I want the rechargeable battery bank, I want the photovoltaic panels, I want the illuminator. We're gonna send some guys to space next episode, that's for sure. Yeah, we're gonna get this. Even bigger. And yeah, okay. Highly caffeinated rodents, please no. Okay, there we go, people. So, before I end this episode, let's go check out, see what we can now do. I'll set up the Mark 4.1. Okay, let's see here. Nothing new there. What I want to get at is this stuff. Space duct tape. First. Very important material. Holds everything together easily. Therefore, very important. No space agency should live without space duct tape. Next up, we have the stability enhancer. I'll help. This will be the last time we use this model. I'm gonna have to rebuild a whole new model once we come back once more. So let's save some battery power. Reversing the polarity, no. Batteries that I have on here. Oops. Oopsies. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. That was a little embarrassing. I can't remember what the undo button is either, which is a problem. Some batteries in. Wow, they're small. Okay. Well, here's what we'll do. I don't think we quite need the other thing yet. Maybe though. After I'm finished with this completely, we may. See here. There we are. In order? Yes. Perfect. Right in the way of the everythings. Okay, guys, so next time we'll try this puppy out, see what we can do. Until then, see you next time.